How to fix slow download speed in App Store on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guide Tech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can boost your App Store download speed using any iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so if you're not getting the better speed from the App Store while you're installing or downloading any apps, then here are a couple of things that you need to make sure. First thing first, you just need to check out your internet speed. You can open up any browser from your choice and search for a speed test right here. And you'll get to see lots of websites. So you can go one of these from here and you just need to check out your internet speed. If you found that your internet speed is not good enough, you can go to the control center of your iPhone and then enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds and turn it back off. And also you can check some of the important settings. Open up your settings from your device and then go ahead and tap on Wi-Fi if you're using Wi-Fi then. And then tap on this I button beside your connected Wi-Fi and make sure the low data mode is turned off. If it's enabled, go ahead and turn this option off and then get back from here. And if you're using the cellular data, then go to the cellular option right over here. Scroll down, tap on the SIM card that you're using cellular data for, and then go ahead and tap on voice and data and make sure to select the highest frequency from here and select the 4G. But if you have 5G, go ahead and select the 5G from here and then get back from here and you're pretty much good to go. But you actually need to check another settings. You just need to get back from here, then scroll down and tap on App Store right over here. And from this page, scroll down and turn off the app downloads, automatic app downloads. You just need to turn off this option and then scroll down, and under the cellular data, you actually need to turn off the automatic downloads as well and select the apps download. And you can state this as the default. I'm gonna get back from here and then scroll down to the very bottom, tap on personalized recommendation, and then simply go and tap on clear app users data. Tap on clear app users data and this will clear all the cache from the App Store. Then get back from here and then restart your iPhone once. And once you get back and make sure all this is stable that I have shown you, most likely your problem is going to be solved and you'll get a better speed from the App Store on your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.